dumping a can of beans inside of my computer until it stops working. Can number one. In our first can, we have some black beans. And for every can of beans that I end up using in this experiment, I'll be donating $20 to my local food bank. And just like that, beans are everywhere inside of this computer, and I mean everywhere. And now the true test. Does the computer still boot to life? Well, as we can see, it does. So far, our computer can survive a single can of beans.